guys, today we're going to make Kool-Aid. First of all, you're going to need some Kool-Aid, a blue pack. You're going to need 2 cups because you're going to do a freeze one, and you're going to have one if you're doing a snack. You're going to need a spoon, some sugar, and a half thing of water, and four. Take the top off both of them. Okay? Open this. So, just like that. I'm going to put the water in first. You put it to where you want it. So, I want it like all the way up to make like, you know, like frosting. Like that. Not frosting, but like cold. Yeah, I don't know. Like the cut. So that's why I want to get. I just touch the blue. Okay. This is how much I got left. Okay. Okay, I also take that cup left. Back. So, you know what? Okay, now we're going to take the sugar. You're going to take your spoon. You're just going to store. Make it too big to play. You get the phone call when you're done, you can do it. That's good. But then you want to just go real fast. Don't be hot on it. Okay, so. Okay, so, yeah. First one, taste it. Okay, this is the one that I got for you. Okay, moving on to the bit that you can drink. I'm sorry, guys, but there's no one yet. Like, I want to put it to this one right here. So you can put the whole thing in there. That's how much I got all the way up to right here. I can drop these up the floor in there, that's the hard Kool-Aid. That's why I'm just pouring the sugar down. I'll show you how to get it. I'll take it all the way down. Okay, so there the bottom. All the way down, all the way. One round, circle. Like, I'm gonna go like this. We're always gonna from top to the bottom. I'll take it again. Good time, I'll take it. Go your Kool-Aid. Demolish. That's all you need. It's Kool-Aid water, so you can make your own Kool-Aid. I'll feed the one my Kool-Aid. And I let this one get cold. Bye, guys.